taxi to the terminal. Flying in private jets is great and all, but it's just too dangerous. That's why I've decided to go to the plant and beg Mr. Burns for my old job back.
I understand, homie.
And at least we can take the extra income you've earned in the last few months and set it aside for a rainy day.
You think so, but no.
Mr. Ritchie, your American Music Awards are weighing us down. Let them go.
You let yours go.
I don't have any.
That's right. You don't.